Before you put this on YouTube later, so back to game. What I would like to try and do is What I would like to do is I'd like to try and get through maybe these two. I mean, this one definitely. We will definitely get through it. And we'll go throughout these. What do we get? Three leather? So we'll have to... We'll do this one first. And then we'll go about with these. So let's at least get through cobblestone generator. And go from there. On the plus side, we're halfway there. Oh, give it. I'm so close, yet so far away. Right, 14 more. No, now we have 14 more. Because I can't count. Hopefully we don't have to worry about mob spawning. Well, in the last little bit. And now we can turn in the first one. Alright, and we got leather and a book. We will actually save this. Oh, I should probably plant this stuff. Not yet. I want to wait until I can get a big enough island. So how much leather is it? That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I wanna say actually it's 32 pieces of leather that I need. So let's just keep what do I get for each? Will I get leather each time? Yeah. Oof. Okay. Mm. Oh, I'll end up having to make a hotel. Let's just get a bunch of this. I do not. So, which means I will have to get this to grow. Let's take you. I want to go ahead and get that. Let's go ahead and get some seeds real quick. Thank you. I just need one. Yep. Alright. How big is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24 on the perimeter. Wait, there was an easier way to do it. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 by. Okay, so 7 by 7, that's 40 something? Because math. So let's get a full stack. Let's go ahead and grab like 2 stacks of stone. Because what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make a base around this with nothing but cobblestone. Since it's so easy to come by. And I wish I could get I wish there was a way to make like a auto smelter. Or not an auto smelter. Auto cobble generator. Ooh, that's something I can look up. Wait, what? Okay. That's the center, so that's where the bedrock would be. Yay. Wait, what am I getting for this? Oh, pork. That's fine. Let's put this in here. I thought I had the right button, but I guess I didn't. Anyway, what we're going to do now is we are going to go here. No. Come on. Save that. God, I lost a piece of dirt. Okay. Well, this way. Come on. Well, that's unfortunate. Let's go back. And that, kids, is why you don't do that. Let's grab some more cobblestone. Yay! Because we're stupid. Okay, let's start. I can't. Okay. Because dirt is a great value. What's happening? Oh, someone joined the game. Okay. Okay. Let's put you, grab you. Okay, let's take you. Let's go on a go. No. There we go. Isn't that a challenge that gives me more dirt? No. Yeah? Yeah. So let's go ahead and get started on the sugarcane, actually. Oh, that's right. It has to be placed near water. I don't like that. Okay. Actually, I need two of these. We're gonna go ahead and make one more. Oh, duh. Let's take you, put you in here. Wait. I'm going to go one more out. So. Okay, so now we go out to... If you're wondering why I'm doing it this way, it is so that even if the dirt goes flying, it's not, the chances of it falling off the edge is low. We'll go until this runs out. I don't know what that one is. Nah. Otherwise, I would guess. Nah, particles. Nope. Nope. I don't think I even have it in my survival world. Get a stack and then we'll go down to continue building the base. I think I might actually, we'll get the base set up, then we'll get the tree moved. Wait, we're only gonna go for a drop it. Take this. Nope, I am not gonna fall out of the world with dirt. Oh, I just realized how dangerous it is to be down here. Because there's no light. Alright, so that, and then two more. Sweet. They got a llama egg. Alright, I need more cobblestone. One. And that. Go until this is finished. Because I have two more. Yeah, I have two more sticks. You know what? Let's go ahead and make my other. Here. Let's go ahead and to make this. We'll put it in here. Come on. So many of it's going into the lava. Let's grab this. Whoops. Okay. Maybe there's an entrance here. Let's grab this just so I can knock it down. For now, that should be fine. And let's put because see, I also need one, two. Just so I can have a... What is this? Okay. I made that more complicated than it needed to be. Let's grab this and this. What? No. Excuse you. That's not what was supposed to happen. Please tell me I can get it from spawn. Because that's crazy. Yeah, I don't care about that. No, wait, okay, that's not what I... What is there on the bonus? Bonus. Dead. Dead horn coral. I can't type anyway. Okay. It's not what I wanted. Excuse me. I don't like that. Okay, let's go back to spawn. Huh? Yeah, I got that. I know that. Okay. Let's try it. Do I have one? Oh no, that's not what I wanted. Oh. No. Okay, finish. I know there's one that allows me to search. There we go. Okay, got it. /PH. Junk. Monkey. What? Okay. No, that's that right there's all I need. You will buy tail. I don't know how much I have. Okay. that's very unfortunate. Okay, let's go back now. I guess. Out of morbid curiosity. Okay. See, that's what I wanted to happen. Okay. I don't know what just happened. Oh, maybe I got too tall or something? So, like, I'm gonna build. We're gonna go through this. Actually, here. Drop this. Put that there. Yep. Okay. Actually. Okay, and... Oh! Hi, Jumbo Shaft. How are you today? And... Okay, that's... put this in here. And let's... I need this. Sick of right now. We're gonna put you here. Is he still... I don't like... Nope. We just won't go over on that side. How's that? We won't touch this side. So from here, let's go down, down, down. Okay. And then... Okay. This is probably not very safe. Okay. Okay. Now. Okay, so eventually, what we're going to do is we're going to turn this right here into a, what's the word? There's a word I'm looking for. I can't think of what the word is. A farm, that's it. That's the word. Farm is the word. It's not bird is the word, it's farm. Okay, so... Here, and we can take this one. Three rows should be fine. Who am I kidding? We're gonna add a fourth row. Simply because it has grass plots on it now, so it's fine. Yay, there's fire. Okay, let's put you. Actually, we need to move you. All of this down. What is it? Oh, that's stripped jungle wood. Okay, and for right now, let's put you here. Nope. And then I will still have to make a cobblestone generator. I will just have to find a way to do it without killing everything. And I feel like the best thing to do would be to make it out of cobblestone, simply because it's a cobblestone generator. That and everything else is flammable. So let's do this here. I need you to come here. You. Here. You. Nope. That was way too close. I did not like that. No. No, that doesn't need to be here. And then, yeah. Need to be here. And you need to be here. I need a dirt block here. Just so I can get up. I'm gonna put it over here. Okay, and there we go. I don't know how many I need to build the cobblestone. I know I need one block high. I mean, this isn't going to be the definite one. Clearly. And drop that. Hi, heels up. Sorry. Thanks. Yeah, I've been playing Minecraft for a while. I just haven't streamed. Sorry if I don't see your chats right away. I currently am not really using two monitors, so it's like it's harder for me to see the chats. But I will have a second monitor coming, so it'll be easier come maybe Tuesday, Wednesday, something like that. Okay, let's check on this. Okay, I need to move this all back one. No, Actually, this should work. Wait. Okay, let's go get... Let's go ahead and do this. I don't need too much more of this. Actually, I think I want to move the water. Yeah. So I will need to move this. Let's put this one here. And guys, don't forget, I will be streaming every single day, at least until I can reach 50 followers. We're currently at 4, so but once I get there, we will see what happens. I may still continue to stream every single day. Or it may be every couple of days or so. It depends on scheduling and stuff. Because right now, I do work a full-time job, so this is just what I'm doing for fun. But if I can eventually, I hope this will happen, I can get to a point where I can stream as a job. That'd be so fun. But wait, that's here. Okay, that should work. Wait, we need to go here. Got that. Wait. Right. But I still want to do... So this side, I'm going to actually block up, simply because it's going to be lava. And I am about to take everything else down. Let's start with this. Move that. Here. Take that, put it in here. Dang it, come on. Yeah, that's gonna be something in this place. Okay, and now we have to drop everything else. Let's chop this down. Nope. Okay. There was something I was looking for. What was I looking for? Let's get rid of all the dirt first. And actually, what I could do is I could use this one water source, since I'm also planning on turning this all into farmland. What I could do is simple. I use the water source as a irrigation system as well. Green concrete powder. What did I get? Ah, pork. Yay. Oh. It's getting nighttime, so we should hopefully be fine. Let's drop this. You, come here. Where's the lava? Because as of right now, this is our only source of light. Oh. Okay. Oh, I have saplings. Yay! Let's put these in here. Oh, there's a whole lot here. That's fun. Halloween's over. I mean, some people just like to mispronounce English words and not use proper English grammar. I'm one of them. This is 4, right? 2, 3, 4. Yeah. Okay, so you will need to be removed. Alright, so that is the only thing left. I can't grab it. Ah, the... There we go. Yay! Sapling! And then, okay, so this is the absolute center, which means we are going to plant the tree here. And if we have to expand the room some more, or the platform some more, we will definitely do that. But for now... okay. Right now, actually, let's grab... Do we have cobblestone? Yeah, we have a cobblestone. Okay. So I need to do this. Let's... put it here. I'm gonna unlock this out. Let's grab this. What? Oh. Okay. But, oh. That's because it's not full. Wait. There we go. And now I can get rid of this. Actually, no. Yes. Drop this. We will lose a bunch of cobblestone, but oh well. Oh, wait, actually. There we go. Yes. Oh, wait, no, we can keep that. And okay, and we have enough to make a furnace. How many planks do I have? I've already burnt them. Do I use these to make walls, or do I use them to make cobblestone? Or cobblestone walls? Let's grab this. Because why not? Let's get a couple of that. How much do I have? 6, okay. That's... okay, I have enough. What I want to do is I want to at least make a sword and another pickaxe. So, no, that's not what I want. This. So that way, I have something to fight with if. For some reason, mobs spawn. Hopefully, they don't. Because I did not turn my... I did not make torches, which I should have done. And... what we're gonna do as well is... take these. These. And these. And one of these. Oh, let's grab a dirt, actually. We'll grab 2 dirts. Oh, I should have made a hoe. Hey, give me one more so I can make a hoe and get planting. Oh, okay. Does it... oh, duh. I'm s- how do I make this again? Like, I keep making the same mistake. Oh, sun's coming up. Okay, perfect. Let's say 1, 2, 3. Wait, I can just turn this here. One melon seed. Okay, so we will have a carrot, feet. This is the only seed I have? I guess so. And we will turn, yeah, pumpkin. Actually, no. Why aren't you doing anything? There we go. Alright. So this is what we're going to start with. Wheat. Carrots. Wheat. Carrot. Pumpkin. So this is fun. This is the fun. Now let's grab our bone meal. Perfect. Okay. Let's put in here. Actually, why not? 1, 2, and 3. Yeah. And there we go. One stone axe. Nope. Yeah. Go in here. Oh my gosh. Diamond pickaxe. Yeah, it shouldn't drop off anywhere. Hopefully it'll all go here. Okay, now what we're going to do is we're going to take you, take this, oh wait, no, I need to, let's take one more. I don't know why, because, but for some reason it seems like it goes faster. We really only need. Because I only needed one charcoal. That should hopefully be enough torches. We will put one here. We will put one here. And we will put one here. There we go. Yeah, that should hopefully be enough torches. And so, one final thing. Thank you. Cover that up. Oh, we got some sticks. Pick up the... Did you pick up the sticks? You did not pick up the sticks. Okay. Why didn't I pick up the sticks? Oh, I did pick up the sticks. Thank you. And we're gonna go ahead and plant it. Next thing on our list of things to do is, let's see, slash, yes, okay, challenges. So we've got to try and get 2 apples, 64 cacti, which we'll put it here. Give me a sand, give me a cacti. Cactus. It's not cacti, it's cactus. Actually, you can put it here. No, let's not put it there. It's too close to the sugar cane. Put it here. And there we go. Okay, so... Okay. Let's go chop down our oak tree. Alright, let's grab this. Grab this. I don't know why I'm doing it here. Okay. This goes in here, here, here. We'll leave the stone sword. Okay. So, now that we have that, let's determine what we want to do. Okay, so one thing is for sure, this part right here will remain outside. It's not going to be covered at all. So, and eventually I'm going to actually, should I go ahead? No, I don't have the stuff to expand it yet. But it will be expanded. I won't go any more out this way. I won't do that. And this farm won't go out anymore that way. Or this way. I think this is a good one. Like, good size. And eventually what I might end up doing is doing, like, all of these are pumpkin. All of these are melons. And then, like, do rows. And then all wheat. All carrot. All potato, whatever. But right now, we're just starting out, so nothing yet. Nothing too crazy. Sticks and saplings. Actually, yeah. We still have some tree left to thing. Okay, so let's think about this. Let's actually grab a bunch of cobblestone. So we're gonna go on cobblestone until these two. Oh, I don't think. Anyway, just until this, I use up both of my pickaxes. Let's go ahead and break these so I can get another tree growing real quick. There we go. Yay! Got a sapling. Thought I saw 2 drop. Maybe I'm crazy. Okay. And let's go. I don't want it to do that, so boom. But my, this isn't my first time doing Skyblock, by any means. My last island was nothing but cobblestone walls. So, I decided I'd just change it up. Restart from scratch. What's our island level at? 2. It'll take a little bit before we can get up there. But it will be fun when we finally do. I feel like I need to put a torch up here. You come here. Oh, it's so dark. Come here. That way you... Okay. There's a lot that's not... Okay. I gotta remember not to turn all of my logs next time into planks. Because I gotta actually be able to make torches. Oh wow, 36 o'clock. So I think what we'll do is on Sundays I will come and I will stream the Skyblock. So Sundays we will do that, except for if I end up getting to the raid time on Final Fantasy. Don't know yet. I will try to do some Skyblock streaming, or I may change it to streaming Skyblocks on Saturdays, and then we'll do Final Fantasy on Sundays, and maybe, I don't know if when we'll do, ever, if when we do Among Us, kind of like, that one's kind of spur of the moment sort of deal, no planning. Guys, don't forget to follow. And also, don't forget that this will also be uploaded onto YouTube. It's also going to be under the same username, which is NightRaven831. I just haven't uploaded to there forever. Which you can also follow me on Instagram at NightRaven831. Yeah, I'm not guessing that one. Sweet. We got another light, sugar cane. So how was everyone's day? More night or morning or whatever time it is for y'all.
Yeah.
This is a lot. And we still haven't gotten one apple. Once we get to 2 stacks, we're gonna put the pickaxe in the chest just so we can go building. And I don't risk losing it. What we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and extend this out. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's not gonna work. It'd be nice if it did. Got this. And then... okay, put that there. Let's grab some dirt. Let's go ahead and get this side over here growing some grass as well. Ah! Yay! Carrots are almost ready. Wait, these are wheat. I had them backwards. Look, okay. 12. This here. Here. No. Here. Pull from here. Oh, no. There we go. Okay. So, that means this will be ready for farmland as well. Okay, so the shift 3. Yeah. What is this? Where's it at? Okay. So this is the carrot, this is the wheat. What carrot? Wheat. Nope, that's pumpkin and melon. Carrot, wheat, pumpkin, and melon. So I had the rest of it right. See, I think eventually this right here will be pumpkin. This. Actually, I could probably go ahead and do it that way. And just restart this, and then we will have this be, these two be wheat, this, these two be carrot, and then whatever else we get will be out there. Come on, go, grow, turn into grass. Okay, so let's go ahead, drop this down. Put this back in here. Let's change stuff up. It's not where I wish this was working. But it's not, so. Okay, where's our hoe? There's the hoe. Okay. This one will be melon. Melon. No, not you. Melon. Melon? Melon. Oh, what was... Oh. Hi. That was, what was that? Okay, that was this weird sound. No, it's... okay. That scared me. I haven't... Thank you for the follow. Anyway, no, it's not... It is Skyblock, but it's not Hypixel. It's actually AdStar. This is my first time opening Minecraft on my new computer. So I don't have the Hypixel server on here. But I will say that it is fun to go to Hypixel. And I am very well. And very appreciative of the follow, even though it gave me a little bit of a heart attack. Do I want to turn these into, eventually? Wait. Should I go ahead and extend this one more for the sugar canes? Because I want a whole line of sugar cane. Oh, I do love my new computer. I got it for myself for my birthday in June. It's a cyber power, and I absolutely love it. Okay. So how are you doing today, Krabby? I don't know why I'm gathering more cobblestone when I have plenty. Let's put you in here. And yeah. So we're gonna put you on the back burner. Let's go ahead and extend this. Oh, we've got more sugar cane! Yay! And 1, 2, 3. Yeah, we'll just do 3. 1, 2. No, wait, we need to do 4. So let's go grab our other water roll. Cobble. Penguin! But I don't want pumpkin pie. Oh, it's fine. One, two, three, four. Yay. That's where we're gonna be, where the other water will be. Dirt. No, no, no. Thank you. Give me, what am I looking for? Charcoal. I need charcoal. Sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4. Put that in there. Let's go do this. Oh. Okay, well. The dirt in here. Give me. And I need a bucket. Torch. 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 Yeah, there's a reason I'm gonna move that away from there. Here. And here. And here. Yay, full sugar cane. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. And let's take this. Grab our axe. Let's start chopping down. Anyway. Done. We'll leave those like that. And I think the next row, because after this, I know we're going to have, so this is going to be pumpkin. You know what? So this right here, we will, get rid of that. Yeah, come here. Okay, so this part right here, because it's going to be outside, we will leave it as a wall of cobblestone. And we don't want everything to fall out, and it's cobble. It's outside, so it's, but the actual house itself, I feel like I'm going to make wood. I'm gonna need more. Ugh. Okay, but this will at least let me get. I need 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll get 4 signs, so I need. Might be easier to just make them. What was I doing? Signs. Thank you. How many does this give me? 3. Okay, that's perfect. Mm-hmm. From. Yep. Pumpkin. Melon. Okay, so it's not gonna be able to go there. So, let's go get some more cobble. Cobbly stone. I need one. I need four, at least. One. Two. Nope, I need more. Let's get seven. Because I'm gonna have to make a new pickaxe, too. Or we'll just use the rest of this one real quick. Tree's almost done. We'll plant another sapling. I'm sad that it's not dropping any apples. Okay, I don't have any sticks.
Thank you.
You. And actually, I have realized that what I could do is I can make this a line of pumpkin seeds. And this a line of melon seeds. And then just go through and mine, or like, break all of the stuff, the fruits from here. That's what I'll do. Pumpkin. Melon. Feet. And carrots. Bacon type. And then we have our sugar cane. And then next we will have, I think we'll end up having like a sunroom or something dedicated to the cactus. Right. That's that. Eventually this will also be all dirt right here. And this will probably end up also being dirt once we get more stuff. But, and I'll probably have to make these, like, five high. I'll make them five high. Just so I can. One, two, three, four, five. Oh, but it's gonna look so weird. I feel like it's something that's gonna be necessary to do, simply because sugarcane grows high. So. Oh, we got another viewer. Oh, yay. Break it down. And what we're also gonna do is this. You. Wait, let me go ahead and grab another stick. Okay, first things first. Then Do I want these here? No. That's dirt that can be used elsewhere. I will just have to fix that. Because it's gonna irritate me. Bucket. Oh, no, it's full. Okay, I fixed itself. Never mind. Hi. How are you today? What is it? Oh. Okay, so you go here. Challenge. So everything we need for challenges is going to go in here. Challenge. I'm good. Wish I didn't have work tomorrow, though. Wait. You. Do you have anything in here? No. I don't. Other than these two, but we gotta actually plant those. Put this here. Okay. You need to get more cobbly stone. The cobblestone. Too bad. It's not like it's replaceable. Or not like it's irreplaceable. Hey guys, if you like this stuff, let me know. And don't forget to hit the follow button too. Because I'm going to be streaming every day. Until I hit 50 followers. Maybe we're gonna change it. We're streaming every day until we reach 100 followers. For starters. And we'll go from there. Oh. Thanks for the follow. I appreciate it. Someone followed earlier, and I think they unfollowed. Because I heard the sound, and then I look at the number, and it doesn't change. Or it went up, and then it went down. But it's fine. No, I can't make... Minecraft won't be the only thing that I stream. I will also be streaming Final Fantasy XIV. Probably during the week, only because I've got to work on getting my character up in levels. But I figured maybe next Saturday I'll come back and do some more Skyblock. We'll spend some time on it. Might end up playing Among Us with some friends if they're available, which we usually don't plan that until day of. No, they should stay. Mine's wholesome. Well, today it is, because it's only me. Because I don't curse or any of that stuff, but if I have friends around, or I'm in a call with friends, they tend to, they're more like, I have a tree! Let's cut the tree. Axe. Yay! I heard the follow sound! Thank you! I appreciate it. Nothing. Let's wait. Is that? I don't think that's matured yet. It looks like it does, but at the same time, it doesn't. What do you say? Age 5? What's the max age for Minecraft? for the wheat again? I have no idea. I haven't played Minecraft in like a year and a half or so. Mainly because before my frames in Minecraft was like 5 or 6. I don't know. Wait. Oh, I got a sapling. Yay! I don't remember how to whisper. Like, no lie, I have not even touched Minecraft, let alone the server, in forever. It was easily before COVID ever started. I don't know. Is he wanting food? Is he wanting me to donate food? Does he need to know how to create the chest? Or any of that stuff? Nope. Actually, it's good enough. We're gonna plant this sapling. Oh, we have one. Guys, also, I will be, I think I said this earlier in the stream, but I don't think y'all were here. I'm probably going to be uploading this stream to YouTube. If you want to go follow me there as well, you can. It's the same username, NightRaven831. I might, actually, I'll probably just upload it raw, that way in case you guys want to watch it over there or something. You guys certainly can. But I have it set so it's going to save the streams anyway, for a set amount of time. I figured it'd be fun. 64. That should be enough to get the rest of the house set up. Okay. Ignore that side. And okay. We just lost all our cobblestone. Wait, can I do it? Nope. That's a thing. I did this earlier, too. Oh, I need to change my home. Let's put this as the home. Set. Change home location. Yeah. Okay. What's our... Oh, we're at 5. Okay. I'm glad I put the pickaxe up, though. Don't you just love when you walk off something playing Skyblock with a full stack of anything? No, come. Thank you. No. Oh, do I have any? Nope. I think this is full. Let's check. But, no, I don't want that there. I just wanted to get grass over here. Nope. No. That can't happen. Nope. Bucket. Grab it here. Wait, I have 5 pieces of dirt? I have no idea where the other dirt came from. What was I doing? Oh, checking the wheat. No, I wasn't ready. That's unfortunate. Nuts. We have a pumpkin! Break it. Break it. Come on. Thank you. And give me my hoe. Because we are gonna plant more seeds. I don't have anything. You. 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 One. Yay! Okay, so it's gonna be all the pumpkins. Tomatoes. And we're gonna go ahead and break these. One. No. One, two, three. Aw. I'm missing one. Let's. No. It's irritating. Once we finish off this pickaxe, we will make one more, and then we'll go and build out. Hopefully I won't just walk off the edge again. Right. It's never... Never works. What do I get? Oh, sweet, I got a quartz block. The tree's still not grown. Mm. No. I wish there was a way, like a fail-safe way, to keep this stuff from going back into the lava. Here. Wait, we have one. Give it and plant it. Oh, wait, we have to fix this. Two. One, two. One, two. Okay. Hopefully that'll keep the sugar canes, when they get full growth, from falling out. I'll just stand from this side. Or whatever. Okay. No. Let's take this. Here. And 2, 3, 4. 5. Yeah, we can start with a 5x5 room. So 1, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait. Okay, I just miscounted. Yeah, that'll be good. Okay. This would be our first room. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, oh no, I want... Okay, we're gonna make it out one more. Because I want double doors. There we go. And... No, that's not what I want. This is what I want. You. Let's grab. Nope. You. Yeah, right here. Okay, so one. No. Oh! That. The follower sound always scares me. For some. Especially when I don't expect it. Three. Okay, so we are gonna drop this. And drop this. But I appreciate whoever just followed. It's this, right? Yes. I think I only need 6. Nope, I need more. 1, 2. Nope, you want it on this side. There we go. Okay, and then to make a pressure. Oh, I bet it's 3. No, what I want is my pickaxe. There's Where's the chest? There's the chest. I had a follow. And then they didn't want me. Okay. Oh, no, wait. How do I make a pressure plate? This. Redstone. No, I want a stone pressure plate. Oh, I have to smelt the stone? Wait, is it just one? Or is it... No, go back. Okay, it's only two. So I need to make... Put these sticks back in. I won't use them. Oh, yeah, no, that's what we want. This. You. That should be enough to smelt it, so. I guess for now, put this back in here and put this in here. If you don't need the door. Okay. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Well, that's fine, because we're going to drop... Wait. Wait. No. No. Crap. No, I don't like this. I messed up. Oh, perfect. Axe. Oh, wait, I need another one. You. Nope, this. Why didn't you... Excuse you. I said put them in there. Thank you. Okay, I just realized I need to get my... need this. Do I have any other shell in here? No, I don't. You. Give this. There we go. That's what I want. Okay, so while that smelts there, I need one more on this side. Wait, how big is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so a furnace. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There we go. Okay. 1, 2. Okay, so that's going to be where the other door is. I need you to grow. Do I have any more torches? I do. Because I don't want anything spawning. Not yet. We will make a mob room later on down the line. Much later on down the line. Right, I guess while we wait for stuff to grow, we'll mine some cobblestone. Why do trees take forever to grow? I hate that I don't have any bone meal left because I used it all. No, come back. You know what? This stuff will continue to grow, even if I'm away. How? Wait. What we're gonna do? You will leave this here. I'm gonna go show you guys my. If I can access them, I should be able to. Oops. Yay! Okay. Oh. Okay. Home. Farm. I don't know what this is, but. Oh. It's my farm. Okay. This is my little farmy. I have. No, block that one first. Okay, so these are all of my little things. There's not a lot. I used to have a bigger farm, but then they had reset the servers. And yeah, I lost everything. I need sheep in here. Like, I see you. Oh. No. This place is scary. I don't like it. Let's kill it. Wait, do I have an affinity? Ah, the one shot. Go get the string. No, don't. Okay. I guess we should probably try. Wait, I have chicken. Okay. A rabbit. I have a rabbit. Let's heal up real quick. That's probably a good idea to do. We will go back to our Skyblock world in a moment, but I got tired of mining cobble. Where's the nope. Is there anywhere around here that I can do parkour? Like my hardcore parkour? No, I cannot do the hardcore parkour. Wait, no, that's not enough. I have nowhere here I can do hardcore parkour. Do I have any, what blocks do I have? I have no dirt. You, come here. Nope. Go away. No. That's a creeper. Oh, thank you. Kill this thing. So much scaries. Put that there. Thank you. Nope. Jump up here. Yay! Hardcore parkour. Let's go eat more rabbit. Okay. Anyway. Hi. Do I have any wheat for you guys? I do not. Anyway, so that was my farm. This is my main home where I go to stay. I hate how it's night. It's going to be a giant treehouse, so it's still a work in progress. This up here is going to be our enchanting room. I'll sleep. Anyway, so then I think this part right here will end up being the bedroom. Maybe either this will be the bedroom or this will be. And then I'm going to have a second one to go up to that tree. That tree will be the second area. And then what's down here? I hear nasties. Thank you. Why do I have a llama? I didn't realize I had llamas here. Anyway. But yeah, so this is where my house is in survival mode. It's pretty cool. Then the last place I want to show you guys before we go back to the Skyblock is... I think I still have it as... I can do it right. And then this final place that I built. Oh, it's not supposed to start up here. Okay. Excuse you. You're supposed to start me up here. So I can show them everything. Okay, so this is my place that I built, and it's all creative, so it doesn't matter. So, we're in the middle of the ocean. It's pretty cool. Nope, go here. Ignore that. Anyway. So I'm going to show you guys this, and then we'll go check back on the Skyblock. Hopefully the trees have grown. Close up. Alright, so there's this. This was supposed to spit out potions, but they ran out of potions. Oh! Wait. Oh, it's supposed to do those. Okay. Yeah, this ended up becoming a skull instead. So, this is the skull's farm. It's got carrots, it's got wheat, it's got beets, it's got potatoes, it's got pumpkins, and it has melons. And the whole thing is glass. Like, you have literally a wait. Oh, okay. Oh, right, because it's this colored. Okay, it's pretty colored, that's why. Alright, so then, here you have the boys' room, or boys' dorms. Yay. It's got little lamps. So there's that. And then that's each of their chests. They got furnaces, which, yeah, okay, so they have food. Each of the furnaces have food in them. I'll turn these off so they're not constantly going. Actually, we'll leave them on. Okay, they're, because since they're not actually doing anything. Okay, that was it. And then this is the girls' dorm. Oh, did I not put redstone lamps in here? Whoops, my bad. I'm sorry. Okay, so these are all of their... They got pink, the boys have blue, and these are their furnaces. With foods. So, there's that. And their stuff's more pinkish. Right, so that's the dorms. And we'll leave it. This is the common area / lunchroom. Which room is this? Butcher's engineering blacksmith class. So this is Butch. Next we have, this is Puff's literature class. There she is. I think I'd put a librarian, but I didn't. That's the bookshelves that she has. And then we have Dr. Treoris' science lab. Why isn't he the... Oh my, it messed up. Okay, whatever. Forget it. Yeah, so there's that. It's got a bunch of these. And if you guys don't know who Dr. Treoris is, go watch Dan TDM on YouTube. That'll tell you all you need to know. There's that. Simply because. And then the school even has a helicopter pad. Cause, yeah, why not? It took me forever to build all of this. Luckily, it was all creative, so I didn't have to do much. Why are there two random blocks down below? What? Shift. Oh, it's a random air pocket. Okay, that's weird. That's really weird. Anyway, so yeah, this was my place. And let's go back to Skyblock. So, I think we have to go to Skyblock. Is that gonna work? No. Okay, hub. We have to go back to the hub. And then we can go back to Skyblock. Right. Oh, nothing. Okay. That's unfortunate. Oh well. Looks like we will keep mining away. Oh, I probably should have claimed the stuff I have from the Unscramble games. Ah, oh, that would have been a good idea to do. Answer. No, I have no idea. Watch it be something that I'm like, oh, I should have known that. Prison. Yeah. Something I should have known. Because I played the prison service. Okay. Alright, what have we got? Four. Five. We'll make this room six. Guys, I'm not making any real rooms yet. I'm just laying them out. So, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No. Okay. That's fine. I should build a home. Wait, okay. In survival. As a... like a cave home. With like a secret door and everything. What do you guys think? I also need to make a tree room. So like a big thing. But I'm gonna make it all out of wood. Just for you. It'll be a room all by yourself. And if I can get to the nether, you'll have glowstone too. And I can close it out. You'll get a glowstone roof. You like that, wouldn't you? A glowstone roof? Glowstone just for yourself. This room, done. Six. Let's get this room. We'll go ahead and make this one, actually. We have a pumpkin. We have a pumpkin. Yay, we have a pumpkin. Get this. Turn this into seeds. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I don't know if that'll work. Oh no, will this work? Okay. I hope this will work. You know what? Neil, come here. Well, actually, our cobblestone generator is going to remain outside, so... Why aren't you letting me... There we go. Thank you. Oh, is that how you do it?
Right.
Yeah, okay. There we go. And grab a bucket. Here. Oh, right. You. Come here. Let's make our other... Okay. That was worth a shot. And... Bueno? We have melons! Seven. Perfect. Now I can have rows of melons. Okay. Are you guys ready? I don't know if you guys are ready. They say H5. H3. Wait. Yeah. H7. Okay. So H7 is when they become mature. Oh. Maybe? Yay! Put that in there. Oh, wait. Put this in there. Ew. Here, here. Here. I just realized me having a cactus, some of the stuff might be simply... disappearing. Wait. Okay, I have sticks. Okay. Is that... That is not right. Oh, you don't go here. I'm so confused about what is just happening. Oh, you, come here. Actually, I'm just going to put that in here, grab this. Okay. One. Alright, well, let's go on a mining thing. Oh, we don't want to check something. I need to move all this stuff inside. Yeah. Let's grab our axe because these things are both wood. That was... Oh! You've... Okay, thank you. That is irritating. I don't want that. That's... No! Can I turn this into normal wood now? I can. That's just so irritating. And actually, go here. No, not you. You. We'll make this the challenge room. No. You. 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 Technically not. Okay. Oh wait, I need one of the signs. Challenge. No, fuck. Challenge. If I can type, I cannot type. Challenge. Chest. this and this. Give me my axe back. Oh, you're not the axe. Where's the... Oh, there's the axe. And, actually, there's not going to be anything that goes out that way. So this is going to go for the tree room. So it needs to be a 10 by 10. So 1. Well, this part right here gets ignored. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11. 1, 2, 3. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here, we'll just go through with this. I think once we get the base for the tree room, I'm probably going to jump off of Skyblock for the night. I'll go over to Final Fantasy. If you guys want to come back up, I may stream it. I don't know. Would you want to watch it? Is the question. If you want to, I will stream it. Carrots! I think these are mature. Age 7. Okay, so yeah. Age 7 is the maturity. Come here, Ho. Oh, my Ho is not right there anymore. It's over here. One, two, three. even get there this? What? Okay. Wait. Best way to check and see if you're ready. Oh, it's only age 4. Okay, so the answer is no. Let's go here, 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 here. Okay. Let's get this and that. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah, okay. And if you're wondering why I'm counting out to 11, it's because the center of it needs to be a 10 by 10. Oh, wait, so that means I should probably... Wait. No, I think I messed up. I need more. Okay, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is 10. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. I'm just stupid. No. I need to quit giving myself a heart attack. Oh, hi, Jesse Boo. How are you? Oh. Yay! Am I? Drop this back in here because I don't want to die with that on. I'm great. Right now I'm working on getting a base for a tree room on my Skyblock island. Pretty sure I've got it to the right specs. This is the first one, right? The first pumpkin for our challenge. Wait. Tell me about it. This is my first time playing Minecraft in like a year. I couldn't really play it before because I didn't have a great computer, but I have a better computer now, so. And it's surprisingly smooth. So. before I was playing on like 5 frames per second. Oh, I'm 24, so. Okay, if I can type script sci. Okay. And actually, once I finish the base for the tree room, what I'm probably gonna go do is I'm gonna go play some Final Fantasy, because I've now been playing Minecraft for like 3 hours. And I need to work on some stuff over there. But I can stream it if you want me to. It's fun. I like playing it. Oh wait, I gotta go run a bunch of dungeons anyway. But anyway, I will be planning on streaming every day until I reach at least 100 followers, so. And I'm happy because I'm now 7 closer than I was 2 days ago. I'm gonna put you in here for now. Do y'all have any favorite games to play? Oh, there's a giant tree. Okay, hi. Grab our axe. Yeah, okay, thank you. Perfect. Let's turn these into stripped wood. Or not stripped wood. Is this stripped wood? What is this? Oh, good. It's weird because it doesn't have any special names. I have a torch. Please tell me I have a torch. I need more torches. Here. That right now is better than nothing. All right, let's keep going. getting close to being hungry. Where did it? There it is. I got an apple! Oh my gosh, that is the first apple in 3 hours. I need one more. No. Okay, well, let's go ahead and put this down. Break that, and break that. Nothing. That's unfortunate. I don't even know how much money I have on the server. How do I check? Is this slash money? It is. I have $235 in the Skyblock world. I totally should have lost both of those. Alright, let's go. Okay. Yeah, we'll cash that out later. Let's go here. Okay. Got the base set up. Almost. There. Now it's done. Grab that. Pull that up. Okay. I'm happy. So, I think we've made some pretty good progress on our little island. We have 2 rows of farms, at least. Or, well, not 2 rows. Well, we have full melon and pumpkin rows. And then we will have, before long, we shall have full wheat and full carrot. And then we will eventually have a second row of sugarcane. And then on further out, we will have Well, we got another pumpkin. We will have, what's the word? Potatoes and beets and berries, and we will have a room. We will have a room just for cacti. Just for our cacti people. And yeah. Oh no, let's go here. There we go. And we'll put this in here. Alright. I'd say we've done pretty good work. And I think that will be it for today on Skyblock. I guess we will see you all next time. Bye. There we go. Bye.